sure.
You're not going to ruin my appetite.
No, it's not.
So basically, well, this is 3D printed meat. Basically, like 3D printed from, but with the exact same texture.
That's chicken.
Just hearing it doesn't sound great to me.
It turns me off.
So it's growing. It's on the cellular level. Basically, they're growing it the same way you would.
What's wrong with having chicken running around outside on the grass?
As long as it doesn't hurt the individual. You know,
I have nothing against trying it.
Yeah. It's fascinating. I don't know that I would want to eat it.
Yeah, you'd give it a shot?
Yeah, why not? Sure. Then I would know whether I like it or not. Otherwise, how would I know?